you a couple of different stretching ideas for our stretch machine. So a really good one that you can do is a lower back release. So pop your feet up on the closest bar here, knees bent, pull this lever up, pull back, bring your knees in as close as you can, and just relax your upper body. So you get a nice stretch through your lower back and through your glutes as well. Another option, a glute stretch, leaving one foot on this bar, cross the other leg over, pull this lever up, and again just relaxing your upper body. You should feel this in your glute as well, an outer hip area. And the most common one would be a hamstring stretch. So you've got two different options. You can do single leg. So it's important that this bar is on the sole of your foot. So don't hook your leg under, okay? Sole of your foot touching. So if you've got really long legs, all you need to do is use this lever to push it back as far as you need it. And then you can have a slight bend in your knee if you prefer, or you can have a straight bend. It's up to you. And release this lever to lock it in. You've got a flexibility count in here, or a level. You need a little bit more, take it to wherever you need it, just to feel that nice stretch through your hamstring. You may even feel it through your calf, or you can do both legs. Again, whatever works for you.